went on this one ride. It's called the Ranger Station 27. It says you'll get wet. Well, this is the result. Fun ride. Even though go slow around the snow, stay the course, yeah. Whatever, but then you end up. Okay, I'm trying to get a picture of this ride. I was trying to, but that's the ride we just got off. You ride around, crank the handles, shoot at other people. See that? See what you do? You sit there, you crank the handles, and shoot water.
So where's the targets? Oh, I see.
Little red, like the mail. Red
box.
And white. Yeah, it has targets on it. As it comes around, then you got over on this side where people shoot back at you. I'm going to stand back so I don't get my camera wet. Get wet, Mom! Crank it, get away, get away, crank him, crank it.
Whoops, I hit my camera backwards and didn't even have it turned on.
But yeah, if you ride this ride, you'll definitely get wet.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah, I'm soaked. Right at the very end, I had one shoot me right between the eyes.
I hope I got one, I can't see.
Heather, go crank it, get him wet. I'm gonna step back so I don't get my. Yep, that's definitely my ride.
The way it sounded when I was reading it, sounded like you went through a tunnel or something.
Yeah, I know.
Shook you back and forth.
Right. Look at the little eggs, birdies.
Aww. It's an egg,
my thing's
in it.
Oh! Go behind there, I want to picture you in the egg. You and Mama go in there and hatch. Go hatch! Go hatch it. Ta-da! We got some little hatchlings! Woo-hoo! Uh-huh. Especially you and your girl power cape.
I'll put it up.
Uh-oh, there that thing goes. Way up there. And down. They're upside down. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, not for me. Not I.
$39.
That was next one was available in 12 minutes.
Oh, I thought it said...
No, 39 per person.
Oh, my God. It's got to be cheaper than that to do it. We'll have to find us a place.
Try to help my feet dry. Every time I step, my feet go... sliding back and forth. River battle. That's what we were on, river battle.
Looks like the beaver's been...
Uh-huh. Mystery mine restrooms. That don't sound too nice, mystery mine.
First thing. This is awesome just to walk around here and look at this stuff.
Mm-hmm.